Yes, I finally did it.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which will narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
I need more ammo, Echo and 419. Better yet, I need a fucking pistol. They give you no ammo in this part? Well, I thought maybe I could melee on that. That obviously didn't fucking work. I thought they gave you ammo in this part. All he gives me did was give me a med kit. They gave me no chance. It takes two fucking mags to kill one camouflage, no shield elite. Not really much you can do when that happens. How am I supposed to count these guys? I have no sniper rifle ammo. They don't give us any ammo. I can't even pick up Covenant weapons. God, it seems so brutal. That Marine single-handedly pretty much killed me. Fucking nice job throwing a grenade at your fucking... at my fucking feet! Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna do this with no ammo. Why are there so many explosions?
Wow, there he is.
I don't know how to beat that. I don't know how to beat that. He literally runs faster than me. Not to mention that the fucking grunts and shit come in too. I don't know why the fucking general came too, the gold elite. Okay, I think my best bet is to grab active camouflage and assassinate. Or he's just going to see right through my active camouflage. Or he can do that. Whatever he wants to do, I guess. It's his world. I'm just fucking in it, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. Give me a break, game. Fuck. I feel like playing this on co-op would just be so much easier. Contact! Lots of
contact! No covenant. You had to open your mouth.
Can you let me see your back? I don't know what to do when they run around like that, bro! Why do they not give me any fucking ammo? Not much you can do about that. I might take a break, man. I can't fucking deal with this shit. I don't even know how it's possible to get past this fucking part with the situation I'm in.
Cavalry has arrived. Contact.
Why is this no way to avoid them? Add that with the fact that I have no grenades against the grunts that come through the hallways. I'm just fucked! If you go in the dictionary and look up fucked, you're gonna see a picture of my fucking face on that fucking dictionary, dude. Tell me what I'm fucking supposed to do there, man. Back up to where I do no damage and my entire fucking squad of Marines dies. Like, either I fucking can't. This is so brutal. I need to look up some fucking tutorial on how to fucking do that, because I have no clue.
A few days later.
I'm going to restart, though, because there's, like, honestly don't see any possible way I can continue this mission in the situation I'm in right now. I like literally need sniper rifle ammo for this part. Okay, good. They restarted me anyway.
I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I.
Well, my frame's dropping.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant.
This is Halo CE, bro. I think I killed that elite back there.
Had to reload. God damn it. Sweet. Oh! I completely forgot about the grunt exploding, and now it's got caught in a chain reaction. That kind of fucking... That sucked. Well, that was careless. Carelessness on my part. Hope that fixed the fucking frames skipping. I don't know why it's doing that.
Everybody out! Hit 'em, Marines! Go, go, go! Corey paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns in the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Oh, damn, hit the fucking corner of the rock. I wasted too much ammo. I need to hit all headshots. I need to keep as much sniper rifle ammo as I possibly can. Past this part. Dude, that fucking teabag, dude. I'm starting to get pissed off. Okay. Dude, try this again.
We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns in the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
That was kind of a lucky shot, not gonna lie. How the fuck did he charge it so fast? All of them.
Clear.
No, we're not. What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh my god. I forget about the 2x blast radius. I wanted to kill them because I don't want those guys to follow me. The jackals were supposed to kill them, but the jackals targeted me for some reason. How far back am I? Oh. Pretty much right after I died. How is that not the head? Christ, dude. As soon as I got my health, I fucking got hit by a grenade. That's fucking great. Fucking retarded ass fucking Marines, dude, I swear to god. What? How did I die? What? I don't get how I died there. I'm about to just kill these Marines, to be honest. Waste ammo, to be honest.
Are you nuts? What?
Hopefully it doesn't make them mad at me. My fire is bolted away. Come on, bro. Get up there. Oh my god. Fuck it. Not great on ammo, but it's not terrible.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around.
My Marines don't stop fucking killing me, dude. That was like the second time they've killed me. God, dude. What kind of fucking grenade was that? It literally landed at our feet and killed me. Fucking Marines, dude. Oh my god, dude, I'm just wasting bullets right now. Okay, that was a good frag. Nice.
I just got really unlucky. I don't see why they didn't run away when they lost their fucking shields. It was a bad fucking round, anyway. Oh my god, I picked up. I'm just gonna save and quit for because of that. It's not that big of a deal. I accidentally picked up two fucking ammo boxes. I wasted 10 rounds of fucking sniper ammo. So fucking stupid, dude. Why'd I do that? Need to conserve as much sniper ammo as I can. Oh my god, dude. Where the hell is the enemies? I'm kinda fucked. Kinda really fucked. Actually, I need to melee you.
He's not gonna let me melee him, is he? I just couldn't reach him. He's too fast, man. These elites are too fucking fast. Didn't help that fucking dumbass Marine. I swear to God, these Marines are the fucking dumbest people. Fucking threw a grenade at the fucking feet and killed. Damn near killed me. Jesus, dude. Oh my god, really? From that far away? God, I hate this. I killed myself with my own grenade somehow. I really don't see how that killed me when I was so far away. I just need to not go in this area, because if I get stuck in this area, I'm gonna have no fucking ammo for my sniper rifle. I'm just gonna be fucked.
Cortana, Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position. Roger, Cortana, Echo 419 on approach.
How did that kill me? I was behind a rock.
My ex did pretty well. My fucking Marine didn't kill himself with his own grenade somehow. I don't know how they keep doing that. They literally just dropped it at his feet.
Get away from there. Something to melee. Well, this is kind of a wash, but I'll try it anyway. How is that not a headshot, dude? Damn, that fucking needler, dude. Jesus. I couldn't get close enough to hit him. I was scared to hit him because I fucking didn't want him to blow up. And then I finally fucking shoot him and he put enough needles in me to kill me. God, I'm stuck on this fucking part. It's so fucking tough. What?
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana, Echo 419 on approach.
Let's go!
Where'd that grenade go to not kill anybody? Why y'all not afraid? I'm just like, yep. Nothing I can do there, really. And once again, not a fucking checkpoint. Oh my god, this is fucking tough, dude. We're not even in the ship yet, and it's been fucking 40 minutes. I cannot get past this part, man. And they will not give me a checkpoint. The game refuses to give me a checkpoint. This fucking elite, this fucking... How, dude? I'm so far away. Please. Fuck me, dude. I need to keep them alive while I try and get more ammo for my sniper rifle. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Thank you. Thank you, Halo gods. The bed. Oh my god, dude. This guy is wrecking me. Oh my god. That guy literally single-handedly fucked me. in the ass. Raw. Fuck you. Jesus, dude. I must be at 1 HP, because I'm dying instantly. The second I lose my shields, I die. No frags. I'm dead. God, I fell off the fucking... Probably my best run so far. And I... You know, what do I fucking do? I fall off the fucking map, dude. Oh my God. Dude, come on, dude, really? Be a risky play, but oh, I didn't make it. God, this, it wouldn't be so fucking hard if I wasn't at fucking 1 HP, dude. I was just fucked, man. I took too long to get my health or my fucking grenades and stuff, so I just ran out of time, man. Stuck in a corner. I just want to get in the ship, man. I can't get past this fucking part. It's so hard. I don't know what to do. There's only two waves left that come out of the ship, but it's kind of fucking pointless right now. I'm in a shitty spot. I just gotta bolt. Are you serious, dude? Come on, bro. Oh my god, this is just fucking me getting pissed off. That's all this is. I'm dead. That was fucking stupid. Why did I do that? Why did I think that would work? Okay. What a fucking hit, dude. There, I hit by two plasma pistol shots. I wish I had more fucking HP, dude. Like, it has me in such a fucking shitty spot. Because I have no fucking health. Fuck, it's kind of a waste of a grenade, but... Great. Why did I only... Why... I fucked myself with the fact that I didn't grab more grenades. Why did I only grab one? I'm fucked. Nothing I could do. I don't know how the fuck I lost my fucking shield there, but whatever. Alright, grab two grenades this time, not just one, two. Fucker, I hate you. Come on, dude. Give me the headshot. I'm fucked. 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 Yep, I'm dead. Nope. Somehow survived. Never mind. Just because I have fucking 1 HP, dude. That's the only reason why I'm struggling. Killed him too early. Apparently the blast rays can go through a fucking rock. Why do they instantly spawn next to me? I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run. Come on! Please don't die when I hit you. Please don't die when I hit you. Please don't die when I hit you. Or I'm just not gonna melee him.
I'm about to lose my shit. I'm actually about to lose my fucking mind. I don't know what to do! Fuck, dude. Just me getting fucked over and over again, dude. Why is there so many waves at this part? Fucking give me the extra sniper ammo. Please die? Jesus, dude. This is worth it, man. Why? Why does that hurt me through a fucking wall? I'm never gonna get past this mission. I'm never going to. I haven't gotten to the ship yet. I'm getting one more try and I'm fucking doing something else, dude. This is just pissing me off. It's just because I have fucking 1 HP, man. There's no more health packs. Nice grenade, actually helped me out. Oh my god, they eat so many bullets, dude. It's just not worth it. Run. Fucking ear itches. I'm done. I can't fucking do it. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.